What's going on, Port fans? Welcome back to the channel, and today I've got a special tribute for Hamish Hartlett. If you haven't heard already, he's been delisted by the Port Adelaide Footy Club, a pick 4 in the 2008 draft. He's been a loyal servant of the footy club, 193 games. Injuries have hurt his career move forward, but unfortunately, he has to find another footy club next year. Been a magnificent servant of the club, so loyal, so passionate, and one of the better personalities you'll see in the game. I wish him all the best in the future, and I thought I'd put a little tribute together for him for his time at the club. These are some of his highlights on the field and some of his funnier moments on and off the field as well. Let me know in the comments below your favourite Hamish Hartlett moment, and I hope you enjoy this tribute. Thanks, Hammer.
Oh, look, obviously this footy club means a significant amount to me, having been here for a long period of time now, and been through the sort of the very lowest of lows, and experienced some really, really good times here as well. So very, very proud of what's been achieved so far at this club over the last sort of 10, 12 years, and hopefully the year coming up is going to be a big one too.
Some days I'm treading the water to feel like it's getting deep. Some nights I drown in the weight of the things that I think I need.
He looked a little bit off touch, and now he's caught.
Sometimes I feel incomplete. But you always say, shining like we're gold, yeah, won't we? Won't we? Someday down the line, before we both run out of time, you're gonna see that someday will be all that we need.